What's up, everybody? Fatty Maddie here with stage 4 of Rondo of Blood. This is the alternate stages. So, the final divergence is the name of this one. You can save another girl in this stage. The toads are really annoying. So are the birds. The ones in the water can't hurt you, so that's why I was being kind of cautious there. Oh, you stupid bird. See how it just came out of nowhere and was like, hey, surprise! All you gotta do is make it to here, and you'll be past it. Okay, now to save the girl, you gotta hit this toad statue. Frog, whatever they are. I'm calling a toad. There's this. Oh, I wanted a cat, actually. Oh well. The stupid skeletons are kind of an infinite spawn. The frogs, toads, whatever you want to call them, they are the biggest threat. Because if they hit you, they'll instantly, before you can even react, hit you again with their tongue. And hit this toad statue. That opens this down so you can get down here. Go down. Alright. Here, there's a 1-up and I missed it. Just, you don't have to have a key or nothing, just go here.
Oh! What's this? Come to save me?
Uh-huh!
Oh my, you are injured.
But I'm just fine. Uh-oh, gotta run. See you.
Wait, my father is a doctor. That should do it.
Wow, thank you so much, miss.
Oh no, it is I who should be thanking you. Thank you. It's very dangerous here. Be careful. Did you come to save me?
Yeah.
Oh my, you are injured.
Nah, I'm fine. This is nothing to make a fuss over. See ya.
Oh, wait a minute. My father is a doctor. That should do it.
Thank you.
Oh no, it's I who should be thanking you. Thank you very much. You're going further ahead, aren't you? Do be very careful.
And again, I've already saved this person, so it's not gonna do much good. But that's how you get there. I wanted to show you how to get there. And I'll have the cutscene in this part of the video, but oh, I can't believe I fell right there. Well, at any rate, the alternate part of the stage is to get on this thing. Long ride. Oh! I was supposed to jump there, and I didn't. I jumped, but I didn't jump forward far enough. I was too focused on the guys behind me. Okay. Where's it at? That'll be coming up soon. Ah, he hit me. Try again, I guess. Like her ability is too short. Send a bird after you too. Okay, I made that one. Here you have the ferryman. If you wait here, I don't know how long you have to wait, you'll get a trophy. Not sure how long you have to wait. Oh, no. Guess we gotta get on. Get it, he gives you something good. You do it again, gives you something better, which is the key. And then he says, come no more, then you get the trophy. And an invincibility potion. We need the key though. Whoops. And now we're at the boss fight. I'm not even actually sure what the boss fight is. So. Oh, it's Carmilla. Ah! No, no, get off me. Get off of me, dang it. Should be it. That's it. Stage clear. So that's how you do everything in that one. Like I said, Maria is easy. So. And we're into Shutter. So. Make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.